Hello children, welcome back to my class. Today's topic I am going to explain quadratic equation by formula method. So here exercise 10.3, let me read the question. We should find the root of the quadratic equation by applying quadratic formula. Exercise 10.3, second main, third question. So let me read the question. 4x square plus 4 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. So first thing you should check whether it is in order. Order means it should be in the general form of a quadratic equation. That is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. See here, x square should be first, then the x value, then the constant. Yes, it is in the order. After checking whether it is in order or not, then we should write the given. What is the given? In the place of a, here 4. In the place of b, 4 root 3. And in the place of c, here 3. So just write the given. So now we are going to substitute in the formula. What is the formula? X is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. This is the formula to find the value of x by formula method. Now let me substitute a, b, c value in this formula. So the x value, x is equal to minus b. So for formula 1 minus sign, what is the b value? B value is nothing but 4 root 3. So 4 root 3. Next, plus or minus square root of b square. B square means here 4 root 3 the whole square. Minus 4ac. 4. So write 4. What is the value of a? All are in multiplication. So a, that is into 4, and c into 3, the whole root, divided by 2a. 2 into, what is a value? A value is nothing but 4. So 2 into 4. Now simplify. Here minus 4 root 3 as it is, plus or minus square root of. Now how to multiply this? Even 4 should be also multiplied 2 times. Even root 3 also multiply 2 times. That is root 3 into root 3 and 4 into 4. Let me multiply root 3 into root 3. As I said before, root 3 into root 3 is nothing but 3. Then 4 square. 4 square is nothing but 16. So 16 into 3. That is, we should multiply 16 into 3. That means 4 square value and this root 3 square, we should multiply. So 16 into 3, 8, 48. So here 48, here other numbers are positive numbers, so negative. Because minus into plus, it will be minus. Now 4 fours are 16, 16 into 3, again 16 into 3 is nothing but 48, divided by 2 into 4. 2 fours are 8. Is it clear, children? Now let me simplify this. Now see here, again plus or minus, root 48 minus 48, root 0. Root 0 is nothing but 0, divided by 8. So we can eliminate this term. So what will be the answer? Minus 4 root 3 divided by 8. So if you cancel, 2 fours are 8. So what is the final answer? Minus root 3 divided by 2. So therefore the roots of the quadratic equation are, see, as I said before, here the degree is 2. If the degree is 2, how many answers you should get? 2 answers. That is, x value should be 2 numbers. But here only 1 number we are getting. That means both the number are the same. That is minus root 3 divided by 2 and minus root 3 divided by 2. Is it clear, children?